Vast majority of Americans support common sense steps to reduce and prevent gun violence.
And all of us are deeply concerned that this is yet another manifestation of terrorism, radical Islamic terrorism here at home.
Radical Islamic terrorism. And I'll tell you what, we have a president that refuses to use the term.